always stay by a big trunk.
Yeah.
And every time that, you know, she would move, he'd run. And then,
running like that right now.
Oh, you have to see her. So, I get really far to where I have a good opening. And he's starting to walk away. So I'm like, and she's now far away. They're both 60 yards. So I'm going to go and I'm going to